to sit in sullen silence in a dull, dark dock, in pestilential prison with a life long lock, awaiting a sensation of a short, sharp shock from a cheap and chippy chopper on a big black lock.